Hey guys, CatHouse2 here, and today I am filming this week's fall vlog. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys my Halloween rooms that I have in Wepkins World. I didn't realize how many Halloween rooms I had in Wepkins World until I went to film this video. So let's go ahead and take a look at them. So the first room that I have is my Freaky Forest room. The next room is called the Halloween room. Then we have my Spooky Pups room. And we have my Black Cats room. And my Pumpkin Puppies room. And then here's my Vampire Kittens room. And then finally, here's my Candy Corn Mouse's room. So yeah, that's it for this week's fall vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. How many Halloween rooms have you designed in Wepkins World? Feel free to tell me in the comments below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.